Diversity to me is my world combined with your world, and that collection spread across the community of businesses in an educating way.
It doesn't matter where you come from or what your educational background is, your sexual orientation or your political views, anyone can find a place at Zingerman's. And you don't even necessarily have to be stuck in your position. You can literally be a dishwasher and in a few years' time, through sweat and effort, become a managing partner.
When I first walked into Zingerman's, one of the things that really struck me was the variety of interests in, for example, music and art and food and different culture that people bring and are really, really eager to talk about at work every day.
Diversity to me means cultivating a strong culture of inclusion and new ideas. We can do that by understanding and representing each other's human experiences and perspectives that are other than our own.
An example of equity that I've seen in the Zingerman's community of businesses is the community chest, which provides resources and access to information, anything that an employee or their family might need. So if it's something that's impacting them in their personal lives, that can definitely impact their work performance. And because the company cares about its employees, they give you access to these resources for the times that you're struggling, and that helps create some equity within our business.
Con todas las culturas que tenemos, hace que en Zingerman se viva y se siente una cultura especial.
Never really felt like I didn't fit in. I always felt pretty comfortable to just be my own true self. My blackness isn't as proud, as loud, and it isn't to be shut down.
An example of inclusion at Zingerman's mail order is we have an employee who's deaf. And because we wanted to make her feel included, we all learned sign language.
I think about diversity. I think about some of our hiring practices and the way we won't even look at a person's name in order to create, you know, less bias in ourselves. And we're all human. We're all people that think about, you know, those things. And it's just one more step we take to make sure that we get rid of those biases.
One thing I really think is powerful about how we're doing things right now is like this constant loop of feedback and improvement. I think. I always see my colleagues asking my feedback, asking each other's feedback. I have a real sense that what I think and feel about how we do things matters and has an effect on what comes next.
I am fortunate to have found others to work with to create not just one, but a handful of viable, unique businesses. There's a great benefit in being an independent business owner and working in an independent business. We get to shape the culture that we want in the workplace. We get to base it on norms that we choose. This is important because each of us is only a small voice when it comes to what goes on in society at large. It's important to have a voice, but it's small. In contrast, we have a much greater ability to realize our ideals in a work culture. We can create a microcosm of what we would like to see in the global macrocosm. I want Zingerman's to have diversity, equity, and inclusion at its core. From a business standpoint, it makes bottom line sense. Diversity drives innovation, increases creativity. It makes recruiting easier, it lowers turnover, and it allows us to capture more of the market. From a personal standpoint, anytime I dehumanize someone else, I dehumanize myself as well. I have a desire to be truly free and fully human. I cannot do this by myself. We need each other for this. It only happens in community and fellowship. This is why diversity, equity, and inclusion matter to me. Does everyone feel a rightful sense of belonging, unafraid to speak out, seen as a valued contributor? To achieve these things requires undoing structures that are invisible and embedded in everything. It requires me to recognize and interrupt the message of white male supremacy that was written into the fabric of our society and our history. It requires me to adjust unconscious attitudes and actions that are the results of negative messaging, hidden truths, and intentional segregation. There's no doubt that achieving all three, becoming a truly anti-racist organization, is monumental work. It's what I am committed to leading and leaving as a legacy for Zingerman's. I will work for that every day, and I invite everyone to join me.
Everyone's a decision maker, and they have the power to voice their opinion to positively impact the organization.
Als ich vor 2,5 Jahren nach Amerika kam, war ich mir nicht sicher, ob ich in dem gleichen Berufsfeld arbeiten kann wie zuvor und war deshalb sehr erfreut, dass Zingerman's mich mit offenen Armen empfangen hat. In den letzten Jahren habe ich nicht nur neue Kenntnisse dazu gelernt, sondern konnte auch innerhalb des Geschäfts wachsen und mich fortbilden. Und das ist fantastisch.
Inclusion to me means harmony. And I would say that's just like when a lot of backgrounds can come together and, complement each other and live in peace, if you will.